First of all, I want to say thank you for giving me the opportunity to this interview. And I'm really grateful for this opportunity. So my name is Nila Mutiara Chayani. I'm 17 years old. I graduated with enthusiasm and wants to find a role where I can truly make an impact. I'm graduated of Digital Business and Marketing from SMK Negeri 12 Jakarta. I also completed my internship on one of government bank office as a marketing staff. Since my study days, I have developed a big passion to this industry, particularly with this company. I have developed strong problem-solving skills and polished my communication ability. I am keen to utilize my skills and passion to contribute with this company. The job must have a correlation with my previous study so that I can put it into practice. I also hope that the job will develop my skills and professionality. My strength is I am a self-motivated person and I'm very optimistic in every situation. I believe everything happens for a reason. So even when there's a lot of negative effects, I look for that positive side. I am a very collaborative person. I've always enjoyed working on teams, and it is one of my strongest attributes. And I'm a hardworking person because I have juggled and excelled in school and organization activities all at the same time, so I can work under pressure with quality. My weakness is I just can't keep anything half done. If some work is pending, I just go on working on it, and that sometimes affects my other work routine. My first priority right now is to find a position at the company where I can grow and take on new challenges over time. I wanted to see myself in a good position with more skills, knowledge, and experience. I will be regarding my personality, decision making for the company, and taking it to new heights.